Welcome back to Heretic. Let's run over to the other side, just in case that teleporter does indeed do what I think it does. I'm guessing it does. Like, I'm almost willing to bet money on this. And I am not a gambling person. Really? It's a really strange place to dump me, too. I'm actually legitimately very surprised. That's not at all what I expected. Huh. Well, it's a good thing I didn't actually bet on that. Yeah, and this probably... Yep. Other side. That's very surprising. Because honestly, I would have made it go to the other side, so if you went in the teleporter, you would have been, you know, in up shit creek with no paddle. But apparently the game isn't as merciless as I am. Huh. Again, no ambush? What's going on, game? Oh, good. I'm almost back up to double digit. Crystal flo- Oh, there we go. No last ambush? Really? Really? No Iron Lich, no Molotar, and then nothing? Just an exit button? That's really disappointing. Wow. I don't even care that I'm getting hit. It's just... Like, for a level that was... Like, I wouldn't say it's great, but at the same time, it's like, that's... I don't even care anymore about ammo. Well, I do. Don't lie completely, RPG. You probably can't even see the ghosts I'm shooting. To be fair, I can barely see... Are you coming through? Thank you, sir. Well, I basically have enough gems here to make a necklace. No, he's dead. That's two red axes that I gotta, you know, easy street with because, well, one hit the wall and one just barely missed me. Let's not get hit by that. Thank you, door! I suppose at this point the game really can't surprise me anymore. Oh! That's poisonous. Let's avoid that. There's no... Whatchamacallit, there's no, hazmat suit upgrade in this game, is there? Well, I suppose you can count the, invulnerability, but that's not the same. I am not going up an elevator where I don't know what's up there. That's not happening, game. But to be fair, other than the gargoyles, not too much, I don't think. Oh, look at you. Basically grabbing the Shadow Sphere because why not? Pretty much. Never gonna use the damn thing. Okay, RPG, everybody knows about how you feel about partial invisibility. It's fine. You don't have to hate on it every 35 seconds. Then I pull out a contract that says, yeah, actually, you do have to hate on it every 35 seconds. If that's the case, I'm screwed, because I don't hate on it that often. I just hate on it every time I see the damn thing. You know. I don't really want a torch game. So, why did I come in here? Oh no. Thank you, armor. My armor's pretty much gone, but you know what? I'm still alive, so I guess that's okay-ish? Is there one down in the pit? Is that what's going on? There you are. I timed that badly. Nah. Nah. Mystical Urn? Sure, why not? And the yellow key card. I'm actually running out of Dragon Claw. Buttons and cheese. Is this one that stays open? I'd actually prefer it to. Yeah, you guys are fine. Don't worry about it. You know, for someone who's used to getting ambushed by Iron Liches and Ralphs and whatnot, a gargoyle. What? The heck? Let's not get shot in the face, RPG. Good idea? Yeah. Where are you guys coming from? I don't know, some of the monsters that just... What? I know, nothing new, right? Okay, so I can stand on that, that's reasonably safe. I don't know, just... Are you guys regular golems? I'm only shooting you because I don't want to back out into the poison again. Pretty much that's it. So is it my imagination, or is E 5 a whole lot easier than E4. Like, not even just a little bit. I'm talking a lot of it. Hi! I like secrets. I like lots of secrets. So was that floor hurting me, or was that just straight up the gargoyles? Well, one way to find out. Yeah, no, that was the gargoyles. Okay, so back corner is last. I'm actually full on that again. Sneaky. I might have actually spent some time and been like, how do I get out of here? Might have. It depends on what the... damn it, game! He's immune to that. That's not really gonna help me. That... might. Well, I'm out of armor, too, so there's that. We'll kill it just this one time, game.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Let's not die. I don't like the fact that he's in a spot that I can't really see him. This works. He can't knock me back, he can't walk back. I gotta run away, though. Okay, he's dead. I just stand still for like 5 minutes, just staring at the Molotar like, I don't wanna. What part is this, 42? Just, So that's what, the second Molotar I've killed in this episode? You know, going from a Molotar to, yeah, anyway, stop complaining about Gark, and get shot. Okay. That's actually the opposite of what I wanted to happen. The ones behind me shouldn't be able to hit me. That was the goal. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, the green key. I should probably collect that at some point in the near future. Which isn't trapped, but to be fair, there was like 3 traps in the room already, so... you know. So how would I get that game? I don't have a flight device. This is not the one I wanted. Still not the one I wanted. That's good enough. I don't think I can make that. Yeah, no, I definitely can't make that by running. No, that doesn't seem to be it. be it either. Although I have to say that the whole thing of, you know, there's a little throne up here, you go on it to do that, you hear something, you turn around, you're sitting on the throne looking for, looking at a Molotar going, ugh. empty. Come on. Game didn't want to let me in. Game. Hate you so much. Okay. Now that we're in a decent position that I can just switch weapons and die horribly. Okay, he's dead. Not even reacting to the enemies, really, anymore. Just kind of, whatever, it's fine. Now that I need that. Thanks for the Iron Lich, by the way. Ah, there we go. There's how I get the invulnerability. Still hear more. You notice the game doesn't really often give mace fears? I don't think it's because, you know, that's actually a substantial amount left. I don't think it's because, you know, the weapon's good, it's just it's so crappy, even the developer's like, let's not give them any. How do I get in there? Whatever. Okay, we can stop getting hit by it. I don't know, I think one of the things Heretic really needed was a better assortment of monsters. Like, we've got some really good ones, but they just really, honestly... And I'm moving again. Yeah, I'm moving again. Yeah, see, it like pushed him out of the level. I wonder why this, somebody gave an explanation of one of the other levels. Oh, it, you know, this area was meant to be windy, which, yeah, okay, I'll buy that. But I don't get this one. Does that actually affect my projectiles too? Or is that just me being nuts? Like, the poof is moving. Is that what's going on? Kind of just want to get out of the... Oh, look at you. kind of switch up there. Did I miss a button? I got that one. Not one over here. And this was through the blue door, so I actually kind of really need these. Yeah, I'm not going that way. I know it's that way. There's no reason. I'm actually starting to run out of ammo. I don't have to fly out of here, do I? I think at this point, that's fine. I don't know. I'm just kind of like slapping the levels through. It's like, whatever. It's fine. Hydrator? Yeah, I don't know. Like, overall, that saving's kind of pointless, but you know what? Is that the save I just made? I think so. Episode 5 just seems kind of meh. Like, 4 after you got through the first level was great fun. This one's just kind of meh. I blame Rapids. Anyway, until next time.